of peace and conflict study and teaching, do you think unity is possible?
Right now, we only have two choices, us or them.
There's clearly this current social crisis in our society. Economic, political, social is dividing people and people are getting hurt. It's extremely dangerous, in many ways growing more dangerous.
We've been taught that we're much more divided than we are united. I've always believed that what brings us together is stronger than what divides us.
This is what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Well, America has always been a very raucous country. I mean, we're an immigrant nation, so we've always been a cauldron. That is America.
Art itself is one of the greatest unifiers on our planet. We thought about the act of people signing their message of unity next to each other, one after the next, thousands of people signing this message on the station wagon.
By having people sign their names next to each other, it is an act of unity to stand next to someone of a different political party, of a different race, of a different religion. This was just two musicians with a car, a guitar, and their voices, believing that there was something better out in the world and that we could somehow pull that out by showing the ultimate vulnerability of going in a car and asking people to sign it and going from state to state with no grand plan other than to bring people together in a very divided year.
Greatest thing you've ever seen.
It's awesome.